If you refuse to play the game and you don't buy to this identity trap, then you are a free human being, truly free. So yeah. To me, in other words, identity is a trap. Bottom line. So, when you're tackling a mystery, there can't be just one right path. You yourself don't know anything, and you acknowledge that there's so much uncertainty in it. And so that makes you open-minded to a whole variety of approaches, which may lead you to partial understanding of the mystery of life. I find that a lot healthier than those who argue that there's a truth that falls straight from the sky, and that this is the truth from A to Z, despite the fact that evidence is to indicate otherwise. The only thing that interests me is the result. If you become nicer to your neighbors, you become, you know, a sweet, nice human being because you happen to believe in being unicorns, then yay, being unicorns, you know, like, I don't care, I don't have to believe in myself, but